Hello, my name is Hamilton Hillsman, Chairman of Young Life Columbus. Last time I stood before you was almost a year ago at the Bradley Company's Flat Rock Studios. You overwhelmed us that night with your generosity. And with the benefit of hindsight, I can't tell you how timely that was for Young Life and how grateful we are for each and every one of you. We, of course, now are operating in a time of great uncertainty with terminology that is new to all of us. One term that you, probably like me, hope to never use again is social distancing. Social distancing is a term that is especially difficult for our staff and leaders because they love their contact work. They love being in front of the kids, meeting them where they are, and cramming as many kids into tight spaces, teaching them about the love, grace, and mercy of Jesus Christ. Well, we've of course resisted the urge, but have gotten very creative in coming up with ways to stay in front of kids, Zoom meetings, drive-through events, etc. Now with schools opening back up and as part of learning how to live with the virus, we need to find ways and places where we can safely get back in front of the kids, which is why the timing of the opening of the new Young Life Ministry Hub is so critical. We now have a permanent home to house our staff, as well as club space, full-length basketball court, pickleball court, all on 3.5 acres in the middle of Columbus. There's plenty of space to social distance, but in a unique Young Life kind of way. There's never been a more important time to spread the word of God, and it has gotten started with a sense of urgency here at the Hub. We've already hosted several clubs for schools, Bible studies, wildlife, Young Life, and with plans to do so much more. These plans to introduce kids to Christ and help them grow in their faith depends on your continued support. We are asking you to support us again this year and recommit to giving hope. You should have received a pledge card in the mail, and we ask that you fill it in, stick it in the mail, or even better, drop in at the open house at the Hub and see firsthand our new home. We're awfully proud of it, the kids love it, and we're so excited to share it with this community. And again, our heartfelt thanks for your continued support for Young Life.
My name is Bo Lencher and I'm a senior at Brooks Center. So I have grown up in a church home. Like, I've gone to the church my whole life pretty much. And it was normal for my family to talk about faith and about Christ. But I never really understood exactly what it meant. But when I was in middle school and I went to Southland, I decided to fully commit and fully go all in. Just really dedicate my life to Christ and really put that first. But then after that, I wanted to go all in, but I didn't exactly do it. It didn't exactly look like how I wanted it to look like. But then as I got into high school, doing Young Life, going to campaigners and club, that really helped me put Christ first and really make Christ my number one and really my number one focus. So Young Life has been really beneficial to me. Getting to know my leaders, really growing those strong connections, and they're always there for me. If I need to talk to them about something or even just go to breakfast and just talk, they're always there for me. So it's really nice. And plus, they're just cool people and just my friends. So that's been really nice, and also feel like wildlife has had a similar impact for me. Getting to know the middle school kids and really just growing those relationships. Now the eighth graders last year, seeing them in high school and seeing them every day, just kind of being my friends. I got to know them last year, and so that's really cool to kind of have those connections now. And I also feel like It's just been nice to be able to try, because I was in their position at some point, 5-6 years ago, and so knowing their position and how they, it's really cool to see how they are hungry for Christ and want to learn about Christ. And it's really cool. I had leaders pour into me, and it's cool for me to at least try to pour into them. In some sort of way, like I had done to me. So it's been really cool for me to have that experience with wildlife. going through it and then now being a leader and trying to give back in a way. It's been really cool.
My name is Hazina Grimes. I'm a junior at Carver High School, and I'm going to tell you about my journey with Jesus. It all started a little bit before I was 12 years old. I didn't really have an understanding until I hit 12. I was really involved with my church. I sung, I danced. I'm the captain of the dance team at my church. And I did prayer, altar call, and all the other stuff. Young Life gave me a better understanding, especially when they gave us scenarios about, just gave us scenarios, and then it tied in with what we was talking about that day. I went to the Young Life camp the summer after my freshman year. I made multiple friends there, like Taylor. She is so amazing, and she is really fun to talk to, and she's cool people. Young Life helped me understand that I'm in Jesus' hands. He will always love me, and He will guide me through all my troubles and issues.